And they're off. Chasing the candy on the inside with a good break. Victory given on the far outside. In the early mix, there is Tiger Road. And in between horses is Thunder Grunder. Electric Choke is already some 8 lengths off the pace. And Five Star Perfect is in the back. Chasing the candy will set the tempo. And it's an easy 1-2, it appears, from Thunder Grunder. Leads by a length. And victory given on the clear outside in third position. And Tiger Road at the rail in fourth. Another 3 or 4 lengths back. And Electric Choke and Five Star Perfect. The opening quarter, 24.62. For even money, Chasing the Candy from Thunder Grunder charging on with a far turn. Chasing the Candy, Thunder Grunder trying to put some mile pressure on from second. Victory Given is in third position. Tiger Road still inside there in fourth. Electric Choke has 7 lengths to come now. And last is still Five Star Perfect. Not a lot of change. Chasing the Candy chased by Thunder Grunder into the far turn run after a half mile in 48.69. Victory Given and Tiger Road down inside racing fourth position. Electric Choke is trying to move through between horses now, and Five Star Perfect is in the back. Chasing the candy, turns for home with that lead. Thunder Grunder trying to press on by right there with a quarter of a mile left to go. Chasing the Candy kicks again now, opens up a length and a half. Thunder Grunder trying to grind it out of the outside. 6 furlongs, a minute 13.40. The outside is Victory Given there in a nice little battle to show. Electric Choke, but it's furlong left to go, and Chasing the Candy pouring it on. Chasing the Candy leaving them all behind. Thunder Grunder, here's Electric Choke leveling off quickly on the far outside, and Five Star Perfect trying to move into third, Chasing the Candy. And they're off. Chasing the Candy on the inside with a good break. Victory Given on the far outside. In the early mix, there is Tiger Road, and in between horses is Thunder Grunder. Electric Choke is already some 8 lengths off the pace, and Five Star Perfect is in the back. Chasing the Candy will set the tempo, and it's an easy 1-2, it appears, from Thunder Grunder, leads by a length. And Victory Given on the clear outside in third position, and Tiger Road at the rail in fourth, another 3 or 4 lengths back, and Electric Choke and Five Star Perfect. The opening quarter, 24.62. Or even money, Chasing the Candy from Thunder Grunder, charging on with a far turn. Chasing the Candy, Thunder Grunder trying to put some mile pressure on from second. Victory Given is in third position. Tiger Road still inside there in fourth. Electric Choke has 7 lengths to come now. And last is still Five Star Perfect. Not a lot of change. Chasing the Candy chased by Thunder Grunder into the far turn run after a half mile in 48.69. Victory Given and Tiger Road down inside racing fourth position. Electric Choke is trying to move through between horses now, and Five Star Perfect is in the back. Chasing the candy, turns for home with that lead. Thunder Grunder trying to press on by right there with a quarter of a mile left to go. Chasing the Candy kicks again now, opens up a length and a half. Thunder Grunder trying to grind it out of the outside. 6 furlongs, a minute 13.40. The outside is Victory Given there in a nice little battle to show. Electric Choke, but it's furlong left to go, and Chasing the Candy pouring it on. Chasing the Candy leaving them all behind. Thunder Grunder, here's Electric Choke leveling off quickly on the far outside, and Five Star Perfect trying to move into third, Chasing the Candy.
Time 1:39.78. Double 29.40, pick 3, 10:30. $2 exacta, $14.20. Dollar trifecta, $13.50. Dollar superfecta, $29.80. Pick 4, $152.75. The pick 5, $688.95. Early pick 5. 6, Race Scratch 1, Otis, and the 1A, Dynamic Dynasty. Blinkers on the 5, Harp of Gold. 22 to race 6, 7th race, Angel Cruz on the 1, 1-2-3 go. Scratch 3, Timeless Treasure, 6, Hendaya. 8th race, no changes.